I always wanted to become a scientist. However, I did not have access to the mentors or the support network that could enable me to craft my journey in science and technology. People often ask me, why science and technology? The Indian dream of a 6 trillion economy cannot be possible without a strong foundation of science and technology. In India, there are about 4.5 million young women who are studying science and technology at university. However, not all of them have access to resources or opportunities to make it beyond their undergraduate studies. Our program Kalpana brings the best of global mentoring to these aspiring, committed, and talented girls. We bring them an opportunity to acquire the STEM skills that will help them not only enter the workforce, but continue to rise in their various fields.
Program Kalpana is divided into two stages, the incubator and the accelerator. In the incubator, we provide masterclasses, we provide mentors, and at the same time, we provide inspirational speakers. The incubator program runs through our own Vigyan Shala app. The accelerator is considered as an internship where the mentor not only provides research projects and technical skills, but also mentors them and makes them career ready.
मुझे बचपन से ही बायोकेमिस्ट्री में इंटरेस्ट था। विज्ञानशाला का एग्जाम हमारे कॉलेज में हुआ, जिसके थ्रू मुझे पता चला कि मैं मास्टर्स में बायोकेमिस्ट्री कर सकती हूँ। मेरे मेंटर्स ने मुझे बहुत हेल्प किया है इस जर्नी में, क्योंकि मेरी मेंटर्स ने मुझे सॉफ्ट स्किल्स सिखाई है, हार्ड स्किल्स सिखाई हैं, जो मुझे मास्टर्स में बायोकेमिस्ट्री में बहुत हेल्प कर रही हैं।
Nothing can be more gratifying than seeing girls from rural farming and fishing communities realizing their STEM dreams. That is why I am passionate about building new age tools for effective online mentoring experiences and ecosystems that can make girls STEM career ready and help them realize their STEM dreams.
We have partnerships with companies such as Emphasis, Atlassian, and much more, where we try and place them for internships, industrial visits, as well as industrial collaborations through mentoring.
Up till now, my 50 students have been mentored for the Kalpana program through this Vidyan Shala, and I am really happy that they are really doing a very good job in research institutes all over nation as well as internationally.
This grant from Nudge Accelerator and Meta is going to help us move from a growth to an accelerator phase for the program Kalpana. We are now looking to build a technology-enabled program that will help us reach 100,000 girls annually by 2028. Kalpana is not just a program, it's a brewing revolution. It's a revolution where every aspiring girl not just dreams of a career in STEM, but has access to resources and mentors that she needs to confidently march towards it. Where the future of science and technology is shaped by women from the most unexpected backgrounds. The possibilities are limitless, and so is our resolve.